I kept my foot. Leia. But God damn it!
We killed that one.
And kind of like you can sort of duck slash then duck to do a good. My reward is, what is that?
A ping pong ball.
A bronze quarter. I'm glad I didn't buy the armory machine. Oh yeah, I had the hide. Okay. Thank. Bye.
Flea mans are really silly.
They're really annoying.
Yeah, they're annoying, but they're goofy. They jump all jiggly weird.
When you bling bling boing, and then you're like, no!
Jiggly weird is a secret evolution of Jigglypuff.
No one liked it though, so it died. If you have a shield.
Put this!
Oh, golly.
Golly!
Hello?
Hi. Ow, Boons! No! Ow, no! I can't deal.
If all else fails, continuously ram your face into them.
It's protein.
No.
Yes. Oh, oops. Oops, I'm a dog.
You thank Skeletal, and then you get good calcium. Boons. You get rich calcium.
I accidentally eat a dog.
For how long?
As... Oh, and dogs also can't save.
Bats can't save either.
Neither can spooky man.
When's the last time you saw a bat save?
I actually don't see many bats. Or wolves, for that matter. Oh, if you get hit, you're not a dog.
You just don't even, like, change out. You just become a man. Goodbye.
I don't know.
Worst guard.
Well, I'm not going up there. I'm not sure where to go. Let's go this way. This is like a good haul for a dog. Oh, going through doors makes you not a dog. Wolf form really sucks. Oh, wait. I boofed at him, but he was not impressed. He went mew and he died.
Cats are secretly plants.
I can do poses. You know what? I hate this. I blame Street Fighter for all the wrongs in the world. Damn it, Capcom! What? Oh, hi.
You say that like they are the only company that has ever made a decent series with terrible controls.
She has a butt. That's not how fire works! You're horrible!
That is exactly how fire works. What are you talking about? You made it through. You don't have to deal with those mans anymore.
Which mans?
I don't know. Those weird manticore mans and the plant guys that were
making
everything slow and making it so you couldn't get through.
Well, they're fine, except for the plants. Oh, hey, it's sealed with magic stuff. Okay. The only thing dog is good for is running fast, and it can't deal, and everything will stop you from running fast. Which makes me sad. And dog can work. I guess that's worth something. I'm not sure what, but it's worth something. Can you open from the other side? I'm gonna check the clock room to see if it opened. Oh no. Oh, it's fine. Blah! Oh no, I got the rainbow coin. Is that what he called it?
He called it the bouncy coin.
Oh, yeah, it was the bouncy coin. Oh, God! I don't remember.
Because I think it has something to do with time stop and something else.
I think it has to do with the time. Oh, wait, I can't get up there yet. Nope. I see I sort of take a step down there. Nope, I'm too fat. So yeah, I'm not sure where to go next. Are there no warp rooms in this game? Seems like a bad big design oversight, doesn't it?
I think the witches might have wait from you.
What?
Oh, I knocked down my thing.
What?
Oh, it was just the air. Don't worry about it. That's not it, but that also fell down.
So yeah, I have no more to go. Oh, Russia, I think librarian has something. God damn it.
Now you gotta go all the way back over there.
The later Metroidvania companies have warp rooms. Oh god, he's nibbling on my butt and I hate it. No! Help! Stranger danger!
Bad touch.
Then you go through the bad room again. Or the long place again. And then to get to the other long place. This is spooky walking. Stab your foot. Stab all of you. Your head's fell off. Shield potion. Probably will sit in my inventory forever. Look, the problem with this room is it's long.
Yeah. And the problem with a lot of areas in this game is that they're very repetitive.
You kill the lady, then you kill the lady, then you kill the lady, then you kill the rose.
Yes, exactly.
And then the
rose. You have like and also, five of the same thing in a row.
You will have just walking
yes.
in between them. At least they make cool noises when you kill them.
That's all it takes.
Yep, and to get just up there, more detours. Yeah, there's no way about that. He gets sad because I killed him. killed me.
You're right.
No. I can't land. Oh, well, that's where I wanted to go, I guess. Thank. Hey. That's where a lot of enemies have their drops listed, even though I never got their drops. I went too far. Damage boost by stabbing my butt. Thank. So much zigzagging. I'm trying to figure out why it's not so much a thing. I think it's mainly because it's the. Again, it put the. Vania in Metroidvania. I feel all of its successors don't get proportionally as much appreciation. I'm gonna need to go all the way back again. This room is just empty. There's nothing in there.
What can I do for you?
I'm interested in this.
In what? Oh, I could use a library card to get back here!
Yeah, but then you would have used up all your money to do it.
Not all of it.
Or, well, 500 of it.
There's something to buy. Not the castle map, was it? Oh, Joseph's cloak. Yeah, you can choose what color it is, which is pretty neat. I guess I was mistaken? I guess I'm gonna buy the map. Oh, it's $103. That's a number.
Thank you.
He only had one of it. Yeah, saber is two-handed apparently. A light cavalry sword.
I'm
interested in this gen that I'm selling. Oh my god! Well, that is a castle map, isn't it?
Yeah, no, it's a great big giant map.
I mean, it's not complete, but... I need an unlibrary card. A card to get out of the library. Help. So I'll try and complete as many map scores as I can. I can't get up there yet. Unless... Ow. God damn it! Ow, quit! Stop! Goddamn books! I hate them! There we go. Okay. Okay, dog cannot jump very well. Whee! Oh god! But dog cannot jump down slopes very well. Makes no sense. Quit stun locking me. We need to eat some souls here in a sec. Oh, can we pull up there? I hate it! Hate! So many one damages! Alright, that's what I was trying to do. So yeah, what was the point of going here? I mean, it's a...